Okay, I'm here with Neil Levin. He's going to talk a little bit about HearMatch and this really wonderful application. And what we're trying to do by having him speak about this is for Bronxites who cannot be here at this event today. We're trying to bring this event to you in your home. So go ahead, Neil.
So HearMatch, it's a free business app. It's available on iPhone and Android. And the basic concept behind it is that we match you with other business people that need your services.
All right, so I'm here with Joel Rivera at the first Bronx Tech Meetup, and you know I'm going to ask him to share what he thinks this means to the South Bronx and the Bronx at large.
Well, thank you. First, I want to thank everybody that came out tonight because the Bronx really needs to be on the map when it comes to technology, when it comes to innovation, when it comes, you know, to bringing what needs to be brought to the Bronx. And, you know, it's the first of many meetups that will take place in reference to the technology aspect of the Bronx, and I look forward to being a part of that.
So do you mind just talking about your success in the tech field and what your company AppNation does now?
Sure. So I think the digital media field, which I suppose includes search and online and now mobile, for about 15 years. I started AppNation about 2.5 years ago. We put together conferences and expositions that bring together developers of all shapes and sizes.
I'm here with Amy, and she's going to talk a little bit about what she does. She works for the city.
So hi, I'm Amy. I work for the Department of IT and Telecom. The acronym is DO IT. So we have this public design challenge. It's called Reinvent Payphones. And the point of it is actually to get public input. And we want virtual prototypes, or we want physical prototypes on what could the future payphone look like. Should it be a Wi-Fi hotspot? That's currently a pilot program going on. Should it, you know, have charging stations? Should it have maps and interactive activity? What can this device be on the street? You know, there's so many payphones on the street, but like they're clearly not being utilized to its like maximum potential.
We're here at the first Bronx Tech Meetup. I'm here with Majora Carter. I'm gonna ask her a few questions about the event. Majora, how do you think it went?
I am beyond excited. We really did not expect the kind of response that we got, and from such a varied group. I mean, we had everyone from educators to people who run startups, to folks who just sold major startups, to, you know, many people from the community, you know, new entrepreneurs. You know, we had elected officials here who are interested in helping to support the tech community grow. And I think more importantly, we just had, I think, so much life and love here that it's clear this room is just so full of hope and possibility. It made me really, really proud.